Hello everyone, today our topic is what is an ecosystem? So ecosystem is nothing but it is a community of living organisms which are interacting with each other and even with the physical environment present around them. Okay, now if we say what are living things, you have examples known, that is plants, animals, bacteria or microorganisms, and non-living things are nothing but sun, rocks, soil, which is found around us. Okay, technically ecosystem is a community of living organisms interacting with each other and their non-living environment. Let us see these examples of types of ecosystem. Ecosystem, it is divided into two types, natural and artificial. In natural ecosystem, you will find terrestrial and aquatic. Terrestrial, you have examples as grassland ecosystem, forest ecosystem and desert ecosystem. Whereas, if it is an aquatic ecosystem, it is divided into two types, marine ecosystem and freshwater ecosystem, which have examples as follows. Like marine water ecosystem has oceans as examples and freshwater will contain lakes as example. Okay, now coming on to artificial ecosystem, it is nothing but man-made ecosystem. So aquarium and crop fields are the artificially made ecosystems present in the world. Okay, today we have covered what is an ecosystem, technical definition of that, and then types of ecosystem with examples. Thank you everyone.